What we've found as we progress in our scientific career, that talking about science, going to scientific conferences, and discussing the latest results, or what data means or does not mean, is one of the best parts of our job.
Yeah,
it's one of the most
interesting. It's the most fun part.
It is.
And if you can't enjoy the fun parts of your job, then why are you in it, right? So the class is a MCB110Y, iBioseminars.
In cellular and molecular biology.
Yeah. And it's based off of the website iBiology.org. Houses a wealth of knowledge and information in the forms of videos of prominent scientists giving lectures about their own discoveries and their own topics of interest that anyone can access.
It's 10 videos that really establish the basis of cell biology. And we go everywhere from the first lecture is the origins of life. We cover a variety of different topics of cytoskeleton biology. And the class really moves forward from, you know, single molecule understanding of protein mechanics to comprehensive analysis of certain cellular processes such as cell division.
We really just try to facilitate the discussion and try to pull out of the students, what did you find most interesting about these topics? What was missing? What information would have made this talk better, more useful? Do you believe this discovery? Do you actually agree with the interpretations of these scientists?
It's not going and sitting and listening to a teacher or a professor. You watch the lectures beforehand online, and then we go and we talk about it. And we can ask any questions, any curiosities, we can branch off from there in any way that we want, which was really, really great.
The ability to discuss research in science is really, really critical, and gaining a lot of practice with that, gaining practice with understanding new topics that I hadn't necessarily heard about before, but mostly articulating it and explaining things to other people, having things explained to me, and that's going to be very useful both in classes, in studying with people, but especially in professional life, because that's what you need to be doing. You need to work with other people.
I was actually one of those students that was petrified to talk in class throughout the majority of my undergrad. And so I recognized this as an opportunity to give other students who may feel the same way as I felt and still do to a certain extent, to give them an opportunity to find their own voice, to empower them to speak up about what they found interesting or not interesting, and begin a discussion on scientific topics.
This course is really built for people who want to take that next step to make science a full-time commitment or career. So we are looking for students who are, you know, strongly motivated to take that next step into going past the textbook, going past the exam, and saying, I want to learn what's going on in the cutting edge of science. I want to learn about topics that we don't have all the answers to yet. I want to learn about topics that require future scientists to figure out what's going on.
And we want to give a shout out to our very first class, our amazing 6 students who we actually learned a lot more from, I think, maybe than they learned from us.
I think so.
So thank you so much to Ananya and Madeline and Sam.
And Wenzie and Alice and Sarah. You guys are an amazing class, and we thank you.
We'll never forget you.